plasticky box. What could be in here? What makes this so special? I thought I would do this. as crisp clear press. A D-pad before and locks were a thing. Slippery. Let's get some focus. It moves about and wiggles. These ones are not very crisp. This has a nice press though. Still a bit rattly. Rattles a bit. Struggling to see them. I'm guessing there's like Mario and probably I can see Banjo Kazooie, and there's a racing game, maybe Cruising USA or something, maybe Diddy Kong Racing. Let's have a look. Super Mario, Diddy Kong Classic, 007, Banjo Kazooie. some stuff in game because we did not have internet. We needed to learn through the guide if we were struggling at all. I don't recall using the guide though too often. Hints for fighting, use a Pokemon type to your advantage. The various types of Pokemon such as electric, grass, etc. have different strengths. Catching and raising Pokemon, their evolution. A Pokemon egg was found. And then gym leaders and gym badges there. Which is things I can't remember. The mineral badge from Olivine City Gems, Jasmine, increases your Pokemon's defense. What does that say? What? Day 10 o'clock? Day 10 o'clock. How many minutes? Oh, it's for setting the time. Look, we're not gonna set it up now. But if you want me to do a video of going through the whole start of the game, maybe I can figure out a top-down view. And I can do that for you. So, let me know if you're interested. Awesome. It works. It did work in the other videos. I knew my game would. just did these batteries work? Because I didn't want to go and find new ones. Jeez, time's ticking. Not that it matters. I can chat to you guys as long as needed. How about this? Did anyone ever have a... You can see. Oh, wow. Don't actually focus through it. Oof. That is loud. I was struggling to see it. And it would enlarge it and give you a bigger screen. But also, there is batteries that you can put in the top here. And you can shine a light on the screen. Says it's available on Gameboy Color, and at the time cost $48.84 in its old Big W tag. Upload to Nintendo 64 Pokémon Stadium. Now this one, I don't have its plastic case, but I do have it in its original wrapper. Just that's leaders. Okay, yeah, cool. Very fun. Makes me want to go play a bit. But I'll probably play some Hogwarts Legacy after this. Still got that to play. Oh. I need to stretch my back. There's a bunch of, like, Pokemon power-ups. since this it feels heavy. Then there is the compact video game system, talking about the Gameboy. I honestly don't know why they had to include this all the time, considering you must already own the Gameboy. Slash, it would come in the game, and then consumer information and precaution. Obviously, Gameboy didn't want to get sued for anything. Then, yeah, this Solar Striker game, which is very much more your very, very old school, even pre-Gameboy type game of the space shooters, where you sit at the bottom of the screen, or you can move your ship about, but stuff is coming down and you need to shoot it and not get hit by it. It was pretty good. It's pretty difficult. As a child I struggled, but it was quite cheap at cash converters and it's what I could afford, so it's what I bought. And then I don't have a box for this, but I do have Metroid. Let's take Metroid out of its case. This is Metroid 2 Return of Samus. I think as a kid I struggled with this game. I don't know what I'd be like now. I can't remember the save games. I feel like I got lost and couldn't finish it. And that, without the box and the guide and a walkthrough, they used to call them walkthroughs, on the internet, I couldn't finish the game. Samus is my favourite character in Super Smash Bros. On 64, but also probably on Switch. All right.